rosy-cheeked new employees. I'm not going to lie. We're all here to make a buck. But it's the happiness of my people that gets me up each morning. My father,
he's making more than
rest his soul, was a diamond miner. Got up at the crack of dawn each morning, smoked a cigarette, down into the earth he went. For that wonderful, wonderful man, the company was God. I bring that same reverence to my humble business here. And I expect all of you to do the same. Now,
at least
there are only three company rules you have to follow. First, protect my product. You can fuck them, boys, but be gentle. Second, kill any native on site. Yes. Finally, all profits go to me. I'm an understanding boss. But if you break one of these rules, want to destroy my life's work, my pride and joy. Show them we mean business. Ah, I almost forgot. We have a special on this month. Your very own island.
Oh, I hope it doesn't rain.
For the head of Jason Brody.
Hey. Sleeping around.
But do not let them observe you doing suspicious things, like killing, strangling, bombing, electrocuting. Bluff them, Jason.
One of Hoyt's men offered me a way in. A group of traitors planning to steal from Hoyt. I'm thinking, I kill these guys. Hoyt trusts me.
Ah, yes. The Dresden Shuffle. The best choice. It would have been quicker to kill Jason Brody, but that is off the table, yeah? I have monitored the traitors from the inside. They've got three captains, one of whom might be carrying a rule sheet logging all their members. Kill them, acquire the sheet, and I will make sure Hoyt knows what a good soldier you are.
Where are they based?
An old temple. I'll give you the coordinates.
Please.
Pirates, Citra promised.
Now for that roll sheet. Let's take care of those captains.